I'm a mom with three kids. I voted for Trump. I thought something different would be good. My husband and my boys work at a steel mill, and they just had a worker die from COVID. My sister had a lung transplant. If she gets this, she's dead. President Trump should have been shutting down places, getting the testing rolling. I wonder how I ever voted for him.